Bottom of it to be like really crispy. So I will check in as soon as I get done with everything and I'll show you guys my fish. Okay you guys, so this is the finished look. I'm obsessed. I love everything about my makeup, everything I love. I'm gonna put some more gloss on, I'm gonna put some more mascara on, but yeah, my shirt is from like It's Fashion, this cardigan is from TJ Maxx, my trousers are from Ross, and then my shoes are from Ross. Super cute, they're just giving workflow vibe, and they're juicy couture. But yeah, and I got my salmon. I can smell it, it's in the fridge. I can smell it. But yeah, I just got to work, I made it on time, I look very pretty, I feel very confident. So I'm about to go put some fragrance on. I will show you guys the fragrance, just give me time to like unwind and help the guests, and then I'll come back on. All right, so you guys, I am just now getting off work and it is 7 o'clock, so I got a whole extra hour on my book, so that was good. Yeah, I'm excited about that. Now I'm about to, damn, I didn't even drink my protein shake. Damn, that just pissed my ass off. I got a whole protein shake in here that I didn't even drink. Bro, I gotta get better at that. I'm gonna leave my salmon in there because I can eat the salmon tomorrow.
Mess with us. You want no problems, man. Man, if you want problems, then you can suck my dick, man. You can run my dick, nigga. You know, we need nothing, man.
You're telling me you're falling out of love.
guys. I'm so sorry. I look like the gremlin. Oh my gosh. I'm letting this mess like do what it's gonna do. It's 10:55 and it's Tuesday, August 16th. And your girl just got done cooking some breakfast. I got like a basic breakfast. Sometimes I'm not in the mood and sometimes I'm in the mood. One thing I know though, if you don't eat breakfast a lot, you're training your body not to eat breakfast. So if you're at that point where you're not getting hungry in the morning, it's because you trained your body not to get hungry. I have learned that about my body. So maybe that's what's going on with you, you know, as a viewer who watching. I didn't really do good on these eggs. So let's see. They're okay. They're not bad. I'm proud of myself. They're not bad. Let me get some orange juice. So you guys, starting the morning off with orange juice, it just sounds right. Like, look at this. It looks like it's gonna give me vitamin C. For real, for real. I just got done paying for my trip. I have a vacation coming up, like an entire vacation. I'm so excited. I'm so nervous, but I'm so excited. So I'm not gonna speak on it. I'm not gonna tell y'all where I'm going. You guys can guess. But the vacation is September 9th through the 14th. So this is the perfect time to start prepping. We are going to make sure we eat eggs every day because eggs are going to help that booty. And it's just going to help me give myself energy. So today's agenda, we have a video going up. It's going to be a makeup tutorial. And it might be a vlog because I don't know if I'm... Yeah, it's going to be a makeup tutorial. It's basically going to be my everyday makeup routine updated. You know, I did one a couple weeks ago. And I really didn't care for that. I really didn't care for that routine. So we're going to try it again and, you know, see what we can do today. Train with me, and I'm going to go ahead and go after this. And that train with me video, we did 3 workouts and we did 5 sets. That's it. So I'm learning the less workouts you do and the more sets you do is really what's going to help. So today I'm going to do hip thrusts again. I'm going to do walking lunges just like... Today's going to be a light day because I'm still hurting from Sunday, in all honesty. I'm still hurting from Sunday. So today is going to be a light day. We're going to do walking lunges, the leg raises, and hip thrusts. And I might do some squats. But if I do squats, it's just going to be with like 10 pounds. Like, it's not going to even be a lot. So I'm just thinking like what I'm going to do and all of that. But yeah, I'm only doing 3 to 4 workouts and I'm gonna try my best to do 5 sets. I did pick up a shift because why not? I'm working. I just got done paying off my trip, so now I need the makeup to pay for my bills. So I'm just like, might as well to keep myself productive. Today I work 4:30 to 8:30, which that's gonna be a breeze. I'm excited because my co-worker Trey closed with me. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna take y'all to work, but if I'm in a mood, I'll take y'all to work with me. And then something else. I forgot that something else. But yeah, I will see you guys at the gym. And just let y'all got you guys know I ate 3 to 4 eggs, 2 sausages, and some orange juice. Bye. You talking to me, you falling out of love, 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 out of love. You talking to me, you falling out of love. You talking to me, you falling out of love. morning, you guys. It's a couple days later. It's the 19th. It's 10:30 in the morning, and I'm trying my best to get some content for Girls Gang. So I got everything set up. Some salmon waste on my waist trainer, so it smells like fish. I'm really irritated. Well, I'm not even irritated yet, but I'm becoming frustrated and irritated. So I did my makeup. I did something different. I put eyeshadow on and it's making me look really sharp. So just disregard. I kind of like it and I kind of don't. But overall, I feel like I look pretty. My hair is fresh and done. I'm doing a review on the flat iron. So my hair is not flat iron perfectly because I'm going to do that after. Because I got to go back to my car and get a comb. So y'all about to watch me get some behind the scenes of me shooting content.
E-E, fuck nigga friend. That mean I ain't got to worry about no fuck nigga chin. And I'm S-I-N-G. L-E again, outside hanging out the window with my ratchet ass.
Can you play that again?
Anyways, I'm ill.
This is round two of taking content for Girls Gang. I did upload my other one. So, camera mic.
Anyways, I'm ill.
I do not like the content. So I have another video that's actually about to go live. So yeah, I'm exhausted. I'm really, really exhausted. So I'm gonna check back in. I'm gonna get my energy up and I'm checking. Oh my gosh, so my camera's about to die, so I'm not going to be able to take you guys to work with me. I had a morning, but this is my encouragement. This is my motivation of the vlog. I had a really tough morning. It started off really good, and then the enemy, or somebody was trying to throw me off, and it did. I was hungry, so then I ate 3 eggs, 2 pieces of sausage. That's a good breakfast to eat, and add some toast. I ate, that made me feel better. And then when I got to my car, I was trying to be smart and put my car, my key in the ignition to be ready to go. My car didn't start because my battery died, and then I had to call my dad real quick. And so I'm in his BMW, so you know, that's nice. But I just turned on the song, like on the way to work, I was listening to the song Encourage Yourself. I literally turned my morning around from just encouraging myself. Like, I didn't like my lip. I felt like I looked manly. Then I was like, you know what? You're being too hard on yourself. You need to encourage yourself to keep going. Encourage yourself to, you know, be productive. And I just wanted to encourage myself to change the vibe that I was giving, because the vibe that I was giving was not giving. It was very, like, the energy was thick. I don't know. I can't really explain it, but I'm going to put the song down below just to encourage you guys to encourage yourself. Like, encourage yourself every single day, even when you feel like you don't want to give in. Or I was asking God, I was like, God, I've been doing okay. I done got up. I was being productive. But I'm learning that no matter how close I am with God, I am not exempt from going through things that other people go through, or that the thing called life. I'm not exempt. I think because I'm sensitive and because my feelings get hurt easy and because I'm X, Y, and Z, I be feeling like God should spare me. And God be like, baby, I cannot spare you. I can't spare any of my children. So I just wanted to come on and tell you guys, I really encourage myself to push through. I'm so proud of me. Pat on my back. I got my smoothie, I got my salmon, I ate breakfast. Like, I am on the road. I get off at 5:45. Today is Friday, and I keep thinking today is Thursday. So hopefully I'll get paid for Instagram. Usually it's on the 22nd, but sometimes they'll pay early. So hopefully we'll get paid early. But yeah, I'm just grateful that I am in a good mood again. Like, my mood was like, oh my gosh, what is going on? So I will see you guys when I get off tonight. I will check in. And then tomorrow's Saturday. Tomorrow I'm working 3 to 9, and I should be able to upload a video. This video is going to be a vlog, So I don't really know when this video is gonna go up, but I know it's gonna be combined with last week's vlog because I didn't upload a vlog last week. So hopefully Sunday this will go up. Let me tell you guys my schedule. Today I work 12 to 6 basically. Tomorrow 3 to 9 and then Sunday 2 to 6. So I will see you guys in the next scene when I get home. I will let you guys know how my makeup did. I have on the Kat Von D foundation mixed with the MAC. Alright. Hello you guys, welcome back to your girl's channel. This is the last day of the vlog. This vlog will go up Sunday. I did have a very rough week, so I apologize again for not uploading. I only uploaded one video this week, so I do apologize for that. That's why I uploaded two videos today. But yes, I just got done filming a video from Bougie Bodies. As you guys know, this is the spot that I go to, and she sells five highs. I love this five high because sometimes my waist trainer is too tight after 8 hours, or not even sometimes, I don't feel like wearing it. But I like the five high because you can wear it underneath your clothes, so it's like girdle. So it makes my booty look plump, it keeps my midsection like slim, and I just like it. It does have a P zipper, so I really like that as well. So when I want to go to the restroom, so I'm very impressed. I love this piece. I give it a 10 out of 10. I did film a review on it on my Instagram, but it's my first time introducing it to you guys. So I will leave it down below. That way you can send in your measurements, and then it'll take like 1 to 2 weeks ordering it, because she do it by measurements. So I'm going to end off the video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this week with me. I went to work. I inserted some TikTok at the end. But like I always end off my videos, be kind to others, be consistent in your own dreams and trust God. Go watch my workout video for today. Sunday is week 15. We're on week 15 and I feel great. I did take the A word. I started by taking it 2 days ago because I'm going on a trip and I want my appetite to be like hungry, hungry, hungry. So I am going to work out on my abs tonight. And then I might put that in here. I might not put that in here. But I really want to do an ab workout, and I want to do a booty burner workout. And then I'm going to go to bed. So right now it's 8:30. I'm about to watch Zeus. Baddies. I'm about to watch when Krishan get arrested. And I got me some crackers. I just got done eating a personal pan pizza from Pizza Hut. So I've been eating all day. So the A word is definitely working. I'm so proud of myself for eating all day. But I gotta make sure I work out on my abs, because I feel like this weight is about to go to my stomach, and we don't need that. Okay? It's not about to go to my stomach. We're gonna say it like that. I will see you guys in the next video.